Yeah. It's turned out well. Come back anytime. Oh, it's you. back anytime. Anytime. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Snarl.
Oh!
Thank you. Can't believe you made it this far, Senpai. This is your first big challenge on your way to the top.
Looks like I got another new visitor. Pretty nice equipment you got there. I commend your choice of weaponry. But you know where you are, don't you? This is my turf, the first dawn of the Tower of Barbs. And guess what I do to visitors? Treat them as prey for DOD arms. You won't get this stamp from me without a fight.
Looks like you have to make your way to the first car of the train for this boss battle. Just try not to fall, because you'll die.
Hey!
a dangerous trouble in this train car. Be careful, son.
Ah!
There's a dangerous drop on this train car. Be careful, son. There's trouble in this train car. Be careful, son.
About our insurance offer now. Really? Thank you so much. Strong decision making is key to survival in these parts.
You'd make it this far. What the fuck? Did you just laugh at me, you puke? You're gonna die. Ha 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 ha!
welcome back. Really? Thank you so much. Strong decision-making is key to survival in these
Could you be the chosen one? I deserve to be laughed at for this.
To commemorate your very first large stamp.
Nice work. Keep it up and you'll be at the top in no time. So you think.
Ugh.
finally made it to the surface, Senpai. Keep on going. You're almost to the top now.
Your desired floor. Going down.
Thank you.
will be arriving shortly. We look forward to your return.
Thank you.
Bro, you can totally make it this time. I believe in you.
Like a river so quietly meanders to the sea. No matter.
Sorry it was such a biatch earlier, but my, like, a-hole mullet-head boyfriend was being such a dipwad the other day. He was, like, totally twisting my knobs.
Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system. Let us embark on a journey of discovery about the many wonders of the Tower of Barbs. The Tower of Barb is located on the tiny 3.7 square mile island of South Tokyo. Legend has it that this island was formed during the Earthrage tectonic disturbance of 2026. The tower stands at 1,686 feet, the equivalent of a 30-story building with super high ceilings. Many say that the tower is actually growing with each passing year. Legend has it that a great treasure lies at the top of the tower. As such, many brave people often attempt to climb the tower to obtain those riches. However, none have managed to survive the tower's horrific trials, and thus, the tower stands as a grim reminder of the many lives lost in search of this mythical treasure. I hope that you too will enjoy your climb of the tower and experience the many wonders that it has to offer. One of the many attractions of the Tower of Barbs is that several different types of mushrooms can be found within its walls. There are more than 40 different types of mushrooms waiting to be discovered by adventurous mushroom hunters in the tower. Some of the mushrooms spray harmful spores in excess of LC50, of which a single breath causes the lungs to rot, and in some cases, immediate death. Therefore, residents of the Tower of Barbs all wear masks to protect themselves from accidental inhalation of the deadly spores. A vital skill of anyone in the tower is the ability to accurately identify mushrooms. Failure can mean the difference between life and death. Another one of the mysterious appeals of this tower is the ability to meet the old you after you die within. This is due to the four dons that live within the tower. They reanimate the corpses of all who die in their domain, and in turn use them as their own mindless undead killers within the tower. Most visitors are shocked to see that their corpse has been reanimated and is now on a killing spree on their way to the top of the tower. The chance of fighting against your own reanimated corpse is just yet another allure of this tower. Momoko Yamada, 27 years old, also known as the Mushroom Magistrate. She has traveled around the world since she left home at the age of 13. She was once a legendary backpacker known for her good looks. Now, she lives within the tower, obsessed with mushrooms. Every day, she can be found passionately hunting for them. She has eaten so many mushrooms that they have driven her quite mad. However, you can call on her expertise, and she may just create new mushrooms for you, which can help you survive longer in the tower. She is quite popular amongst the mushroom boosters within the tower, and they say that her help gives them quite the advantage. The jackals are a group of collection traders who come and go in the tower. Originally, they were hired to gather up all the dead bodies strewn about the tower and to then deliver them to the dons. They were given the name jackals, as they take precious items from others. The job they do is, of course, extremely dangerous. So, they are rewarded handsomely for their efforts. As such, they have armed themselves with the best equipment money can buy. They are passionate about their work and are quick to eliminate anyone who tries to stand in the way of their task. Most who encounter them choose to flee instead of fight. But great things may come to the one who challenges them and emerges victorious. For certain, you must stay on your guard. This tower was once used as a research facility by Professor Torada, the world's leading scientist behind super soldier research. As a result of many experiments, he created many new biological life forms, but most notable are the Three Shocks Terror. Professor Torada believed that he could create stronger soldiers by simply combining humans together, resulting in these three monstrosities. One of these three is called Koen. Koen is 9 feet 2 inches tall and weighs 1,960 pounds. He was created by combining multiple people into one. He was an unfinished experiment and suffers from poor vision. However, this has led to him developing a supreme sense of hearing. Koan lets out a yell and uses the vibrations of the sound waves produced to determine where things are around him. Also, he pulls out the dead bodies of those he has vanquished in the tower and swings them or throws them as weapons. Koan is extremely powerful and capable in combat. Shindai is 7 feet 10 inches tall and weighs 950 pounds. She was created by combining multiple people into one. She was an unfinished experiment and suffers from poor hearing. Instead, she has exceptional vision and can immediately recognize and identify any target within her range of sight. She collects the heads of those she has vanquished and uses them as ammunition for the railgun which is attached to her stomach.
Okay, I've got 8 frames to talk. I just landed my ultra combo. Here's your tip. Now, Mom!
I'm gonna go to the
It's not about how many times you die. It's about how many times you try. Oh, damn. Rhyming feels good.
Thank you. We look forward to seeing you again soon.
I can't know why you're my man. You can't. nice there, ain't ya? Listen up. Thanks.
This one looks worthwhile.
This one looks worthwhile.
Come back anytime.
Thanks.
Come back anytime. Come back anytime. Welcome back. Thank you. come back anytime.
Your desired floor. Going up. That's right. Our customers are steadily increasing.
Oh, now.
This one doesn't even look good.
Yeah!
Nothing can stop you now.
Sasori. Die, your mother! All right, fuck you up.
Die, you mother!
What do you think about... Oh, I see. That's too bad. Sometimes such decisions are necessary, though. I understand.
Welcome back. Back anytime.
Oh, how I've been waiting for you, fellow believer in the power of the mushrooms. Without mushrooms, there is no glory. There is nothing. There is no love. Nothing makes sense.
Thank you for coming. Please state your desired floor. Going up. This elevator fulfills the highest safety standards. Thank you very much for using this service.
Death was totally gruesome amazing this time, too. Really? Thank you so much. Your death was, well, gore-tastical! Oh, I see. That's too bad. Sometimes such decisions are necessary, though. I understand.
Coming. Please state your desired floor. Going up. This vessel is a class 100 clean room. Forward to your return.
Bitch! Get him.
Your death was totally gruesome, mate. Oh, I see. That's too bad. Sometimes such decisions are necessary, though. I understand.
Thank you.